One of the oldest hydroelectric power plants is located in the very center of the Vučjanka River canyon in South Serbia. Built in 1903, it is the second oldest hydroelectric power plant in Serbia, and it is still in operation today. Professor Đorđe Stanojević, a friend of Nikola Tesla and a supporter of his inventions, chose the canyon of the Vučjanka River to build an electricity factory.